Let's just go straight into it.
Rembrandt, I want you to go finish that burner you were working on.
I forgot I started a burner at the beginning of the game and I just didn't do it. Alright, let's finish it. And this is the main one, okay? Basically, main one. No one's gonna mess with us when they see it. You alright, cowboy? Alright, let's go buy some spray first.
Hey man, I think I could help.
Give me some spray! Like, I don't have any money, just give me it. Why are you so rude? Give me the spray!
Looking good!
Awesome, thank you. Hopefully I get all this in one go, because otherwise I won't have enough spray.
Don't let us down, man!
Yeah, I'm gonna do this easy.
Don't let us down, man!
Who thinks I didn't have enough spray? I knew I had enough. Perfect. Look at that.
Don't let us down, man!
Alright, you said it was 3 times, mate. You don't need to keep saying it. Alright. Look at that speed. Look at that speed on me. I'm proud of that. Warriors! Everybody knows that we're warriors. Soho, yes! The Soho Writers Showdown. That's a 10th annual as well. Oh, we better not sign up for that without the War Chief's permission, because he'll be mad at us.
And
if
the
we do that.
Man, right on me, man. That I mean, what
bam,
the thing?
Bam! Man, forget it. It's cool. Fuck this.
Hey, guys, we gotta get out to Soho, man. Everything's going down tonight. The finest are coming out to play.
Whoa, slow down, man.
Okay. I just got the word. Sculpts is hosting a writer showdown in Soho. All the big artists are gonna be there. I gotta represent.
No, get our art out beat them up. Exactly.
Who's gonna be there?
C-Style from the Panzers, Luna 51 from the
so
Moonrunners. Wacky.
Yeah, they really are. It's in the 70s, though, isn't it? So it
supposed to
makes
be a
sense.
Truce and everything.
Sounds messed up to me.
I already told them the Warriors would show.
That ain't cool, brother. Understand? But seeing as you said the Warriors would show, we're going to show. But if you ever make a move without my say-so again, I'll wreck your punk ass. You dig?
I dig, War Chief.
Alright, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, bro.
All right. Now get down there and really break it up. Snow's War Chief. Go show him what we're all about.
Snow's War Chief. Ajax ain't gonna be happy about that, mate. Ajax is fuming.
All right, let's do this. Come on now. All right.
We got this. Damn. Ajax's haircut is just normal. The rest of them are just out of there. Except Cowboy, he's got the hat on, you know, so it doesn't really do anything. Soho, Writer's Block. This mission is one of the greatest in the game. There are some great missions, but this one's just got so much about it. It's just great. And the hi-hats are just an amazing gang. Right. Writer's Block. We are going to prove that the Warriors are the best of the best. 53 days before the meeting. Come on then. So Snow's the War Chief. Do I play Snow or Rembrandt? I play as Rembrandt.
Come on, the showdown's just up here.
Alright, let's
go. It's pretty cool the hi-hats letting Sculpts host a showdown on their turf.
Yeah.
And it's a truce as well, so we're not allowed to fight.
I heard the War Chief hates it when other crews get up around here.
Oh! Oh, look at that, there's the Moonrunners, John Street Boys, the Warriors.
Welcome to
the hi-hats, and I can't remember who the others were.
Now you're here because you're the best of the best, so you best be proving it. Bobblers, are you ready to lay it down?
Yeah! I don't know who the others are. Alright. Drop your Warriors burning here. Will do. Keep an eye out for fresh paint. Will do. As long as we grab like 3 or 4 spray paints instantly, we're sorted.
first come, first serve.
Okay, guys, watch my back.
Moonrunners, Eliminators, and Panzers. Oh, I thought they were the Jones Street Boys. I guess not. What? Where are they? Ah! Oh, what? No! Oh, that's so unfair.
You must be the villain, man.
Go. We got this.
Check this out.
I'm pretty sure there's a flash down there as well. Anyway.
Take him out.
Wait.
Cover me.
Come on. This should be it, I think. Or is it four? It might be four. Oh, it's four. It's five.
Come on, man. We got
screw
him.
You,
here
go.
Comes action. I'm getting jacked.
Ah! Why did I not watch my back? I specifically said watch my back. Come on, where's the next one spawning? Come on, over there, right? Nope, oh, over here. Ah! Get out of here! Max!
Cover me!
Come on. Ah, I'm scared!
Come on, man, we got him! Looking good, man!
I think I've got enough sprint here to win.
We didn't show up to lose to these wimps.
Just don't let him attack me. And we're sorted.
Cover me.
Yes, we're sorted. We smashed it. Look at this. The speed. The Eliminators are close. Not gonna lie. Kinda terrifying. If I fail this time, I have to get another one out of the fuming. Ah! Oh no, I failed it! Oh, I'm an idiot. No! Please!
Snow, I need help!
No, I'm so close!
This run is just making me angry!
No!
You don't want me to get angry!
No! I'm fuming, I was there! I'm right at the end! Come on, I'm right at the end!
Come on! So. We got it!
Hey, that's it. That's what I'm talking about. Smashed it.
That's it. The contest is finished. The best writer show. He ain't no toy, and he do not mess around. All the way from Coney Island.
Yes. Why are there hi-hats in the background?
Go.
Holy shit! It's Chatterbox! I knew it! I told you these guys was crazy!
They got us surrounded! It's a double cross!
Yo, open up, man! This is bullshit!
Sorry, but the celebration has been cut short! When
Chatterbox
you
is
guys
so sick.
Put your tags on Hi-Hat's turf, it pisses me off! Me and my hi-hats are the only artists allowed to work in Soho. All
okay.
The exits are barred.
Okay.
Hi-hats, I want you to break these amateurs in fucking half.
Okay. So now we're gonna brawl.
Rembrandt, I'm taking over. These hi-hats out
look
for you.
Oh wait, now I'm playing the snow. Look at that. Come on then. Man, the frames are so bad right now. There's too much going on. I know it says I can go up to the elevator. But I wanna fight for a while. And also, I'm pretty sure, like I said. Yeah, there's a flash there. So now I have more health.
Where are you running, warriors?
Don't run anywhere, mate.
Performance just started.
We can't get out here. Gotta get to the roof.
Give me that knife.
A true crowd
me that knife.
Yo,
I want a knife.
Right,
they're trying to throw that knife at us.
Here's your
I'm just gonna keep fighting until I get bored. No one's gonna take me out. Give me that knife! And that hat as well.
If you know what's good for you, you stay in.
Okay, do they just keep spawning, I reckon?
You're lucky I don't have my piece on me, you're dead!
Give me that knife. Right! Ay-ya!
Enough of this
bullshit,
now you fuck!
Yo, are the hi-hats a group of clowns? They are indeed. I think they're like mimes. So I'm pretty sure the only one who actually talks is their leader. But basically, yeah. Right, let's get it. Alright, I get it, I get it. Let's go.
Time to move.
Okay, man.
Alright, I get it.
Alright,
I'm sorry.
Welcome to my nightmare.
Oh man, we're working as a team, those two. Oh, man. We got a hat. Yeah, I lost it again. I'm so sad. I like the hat as well. The hat looks sick. Alright. Everyone else is done for, but we're in an elevator. We're smart. Oh, there's a dolly above his head. Interesting.
I'm the king!
Oh, pull it.
King of the castle!
Okay. Wait, what? That only it?
Hey! Catch!
Hey, dumbass!
Oh wait, they do talk! They're not supposed to. Oh, Matt!
Let's get across these rooms while we still got the chance.
Alright, this is where it gets interesting. This is where it becomes a platformer. And it's just so sick how
Let's move
much
it.
Can happen.
This way.
So you can just run like I'm going to for a while. Or you can stay back and fight. It's totally up to you. But then, look at that. Look at how close they are behind us. Aye. I think it's quicker to run up the top here, but oh well. Ah! Especially if I'm doing that. Aye. Did I not jump?
Down in Soho.
The God damn it.
Received the silent treatment. Maybe next.
It's fine. It's calculated. It was meant to happen because I wanted to show like what happens if you die, you know, like what happens if you fall off a roof. Right, this time I'll take the other path this time, just in case. I don't want to die again. Or should I just stay back and fight for a little bit? I have time.
Let's move it.
This way.
Should I stay back and fight? No, probably not. Probably not the best idea. Oh god. Ah! We're doing this. No one's faster than a warrior. Ajax is fighting! Ajax! Stop! Why are you fighting? Hey, Jack. You know what? I'm staying here and I'm fighting as well. What a fall, but could he not notice a platformer? Yeah, I don't know, I think he's just like... I think he was just like, you know, I'll let it fall on me on purpose just so I can have an excuse, you know? Come on then! No, I'm going, I'm scared. They're faster than me! They're faster. Oh! I didn't jump again. I didn't jump where he's calculated, you know? It was a calculated non-jump. Right, they're gonna stay here and fight. Come on. I can take a hat here as well. I want one of the white hats, though. The white hats.
I'll waste your ass.
Oh! By the way, we don't need to fight here, we're just doing it. But Ajax is down! Ah! Wait, I'm gonna go down! Run! Rembrandt and Ajax are both down! Jesus, I'm out of here. Yeah, we're just like, they're just like, nah, we ain't jumping in there.
This must be Chatterbox's gallery.
This garbage supposed to be art? Scopes was a real artist, and that freak took him out. Least we could do is trash the shit out of this place.
Exactly. Let's trash the shit out of this place.
Destroy this shit!
Yee-haw! Let's slam this place!
Oh, come on. Hey. How dare he do this to Scopes, man? On the world. On the world of Chatterbox.
This shit is ridiculous. It deserves to be smashed.
Alright, let me... smash your idea!
Stop you!
Okay. I want to be the one to break the final thing, so... Oh, I'm sorry, you're done. Fuck you, window! Ah! There's so much to spray. Is that the Mona Lisa above Chatterbox's face? I think all of them are supposed to be like, yeah. they're all supposed to be like the most famous paintings just with him on them. Which is incredible. Oops. Didn't pay attention. Classic, you know, classic. Oh yeah, mine, yeah, yeah.
Come on, man, let's get out of here. I think we got our message across.
All right.
Easy. Watch the damn land, you idiots. No!
Oh God!
And if
we've crushed
wrong us, warriors, shall we not revenge?
Well, guess we'll have to save that for another episode, innit? Like we've destroyed his entire livelihood there. Lol. So what you guess, man? Don't mess with the warriors, basically, is all I'm saying, you know. I'm gonna go do the push-ups, sit-ups. I didn't do the sit-ups last time. Push-ups, sit-ups, chin-ups, and boxing bag. Oh, and I'm as Ajax as well. Obviously, I'm doing it. I might have a look at the Rumble mode and check out Kony as well. A little bit, just see what's going on. Right, so there's a flashback here. Learn how Cleon and Vermin formed it. Learn how Swan and Cowboy joined. Oh, dude, there's so much that they added to this game. It's so good. Right, let's do some sit-ups. Oh, this is push-ups. How did we not do push-ups last time? These are the easiest ones to do. How did he survive that fall? Yeah, I think his body weight helped him, cushioned it a little bit. Come on. And the fastest Dex Tapper ever. That crew from Coney Island better be ready, though. It's a dangerous thing. I think this actually makes you stronger as well, like, in-game. Like, the more you do it, you actually get stronger in-game. I'm not sure. But just the fact that they've added it in is such a nice feature, you know? Hey, look how many he's doing. Hey, Jax, chill out, mate. Save some of them push-ups for the rest of... Save some of them for the rest of us. I can't do any more. I can do four for now. That's fine. I'll do them all. Jeez. Oh, yeah, yeah. Sit-ups and chin-ups are so hard to do, man. I actually got a pull-up bar, but I can't put it up yet, which is really sad. Come on. I'm going as fast as I can right now. This is the fastest anyone has ever X'd. Come on. Come on, I'm tapping it fast. You got it. Come on, you're an animal. Come on. Are you saying that to me or are you saying that to yourself? Hopefully saying that to me. Hey, I remember when I'm pretty sure I've actually got a controller that I used to use. I've got it like just down there. It's a it's a controller which is it's got a turbo button on it, you know? Yeah, I used to cheat back in the day. It used to be fun, okay? It wasn't cheating. It was just easier. Right, I never used it anymore. I never really used it for like online games, it was just for solo games, like stuff like this, just to make it quicker. Come on. Seven. Come on! Easy. No one can chin up better than Ajax. Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, I've got this. Easy. His muscles must be massive. Yeah, right. So I've done four of each. You got out of my way. Come on. You're an animal. Yeah, he was saying it to himself. So we can wreck everybody in our way. Maybe get a little bit of happen. We got something good going on. Once a warrior, always a warrior. Easy. The boxing bag's probably the easiest. All you do is follow the combos. Try to soldier in. All I know is to fucking feel a skeleton. Easy. Just fault it. Yeah, it just does it casually. Nothing even bothering him, you know? It's just like, standard stuff. Imagine being able to. There's probably someone who can do that in real life. Just like fault it with no worries. Mental. Alright, that's all of them done for now. You know, let's have a go of Rumble mode for a little bit. Let's break it and then we'll have a go of it, you know? You've got to break it before you have a go, otherwise it don't work. Oh wait, create a gang. Oh wait, I can't create it properly yet, because I don't have the characters that I want. I don't have any of the things I want. So there's one-on-one. Two presentable one leaves. War party, where it's a gang versus a gang. I'm in two gangs with nine. Survival, Endless Barrage, how long can you survive? Capture the flag with a chick. Burn a battle. But there's a lot more you unlock as well. And you unlock more characters as the thing progresses. So I think I'll leave that for now.